Angeles. Today I'm reminded why I fell in love with you. You picked me up when I was so broken. I take you to be my best friend, my faithful partner, and my ride or die. I promise to never turn off the TV when the dogs are on. To always encourage you and to inspire you and to love you through the good times and the bad. I promise to not yell at you just because I'm hungry. I will forever be there to laugh with you, to lift you up when you are down, and to love you unconditionally through all of our adventures in life together. I vow to always put God first in our relationship, and I promise to remember that neither of us is perfect, but we'll strive to be perfect for each other. I love you.
Stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me. I was one in 100 bills, a burnout star in a galaxy. Just lost in the sky, wondering why everyone else shines out.
Dear Lord, thank you for bringing us here today, and thank you for giving perfect weather on this special day for Airica and Nick. Please be with us during the wedding and make sure everything goes okay. And thank you for just letting us meet Airica and come into her life and let us be here on this special day for her. And thank you so much for just this day again. In your name, amen.
Airica, I promise I will always take care of you, that I will always be there for you, to always love you, to always comfort you when the dogs lose and drink a beer with you when they win. Go dogs. You are the single most important person in my life. I love you and I always will.
Got the chance to touch the sea.